this is going to be a real chance for Vettel to take it to a decider. Here he comes now, swings it right, under the bridge.
Brilliantly sideways, exactly the right angle to take that corner in.
Here they come towards the line, Loeb comes over the bridge, they're neck and neck, but it's Loeb who wins the Race of Champions 2022. No. 8 tenths of a second ahead of Sebastian Vettel. Loeb is a four-time winner. And sometimes you wonder if he'll ever stop winning.